Hey guys, Oxy here. Back with some more Resident Evil 2. One second here. That was an asshole who shot off his hat. Determined to make it out alive, Lee up swiftly through the police station's basement and encounters a grotesque monster standing his way. What's grotesque? Here's my lack of ammo. Okay, so. Game plan. Two keys. Don't really need that. Hey. It's all good. Let's see. It's alright, I barely know how to do it. Okay, so I gotta find a way around the tyrant. Oh, we're gonna have to do this, rounds. Well, if you want to on the go live link. Okay, so. Yoit!
Wee! Spin the wheel!
Run! Hey, Tommy. Good to hear from you, Tommy. Let's see. Okay. So, game plan. We have to get up to the third floor. We have to get to the jack. The jack is the most important thing in our life right now. What are you bitching about, Marvin? Shut the hell up. You're dead. Bitch.
Ah! I see ya, you fat piece of shit. Oh shit!
Whee! Spin the wheel! What the fuck? Why can you climb? Bastard! Damn it, run!
Hey, thanks for the follow, and thanks to the host, Maddie. I appreciate it, kiddo.
If you guys get this son of a bitch off me, that'd be great. God damn it, Morgan!
Fly off space. He's not gonna follow me into the waiting room.
Okay, so.
I don't know if it works like that story-wise. I think our heroes on Resident Evil don't get infected if they're bitten.
Take out of the immersion a little bit. Fuck it.
Trying to loop him. Yeah, I'm trying not to spend any more ammo than necessary.
Damn it! No! God! Fuck!
And I'm out, my bitch.
Oh, there's a difference between taco and debode.
Fuck.
by Marvin, and I obviously cannot. I am like shit right now. Were you going to say on dying? I have a feeling you were going to say on dying. Oh my fucking god! Come on! Bruh! Can I have like 5 minutes? How are you fucking my shit up? You know what? That's just because you annoy me. A buddy of mine told me this was the way to go, the clock tower. No. It is not a multiplayer game, single player only. Oh shit! Specialist details on the scene, yada yada. Secure the bell since the yoke is starting to break. Yeah, I forgot that my pistol is now 3-on burst. So, yeah. What was that? Who's there? I'm unarmed, probably fucked. Find. Well, now I'm, instead of out of ammo, fucked, I'm almost completely out of ammo. All the controls are very organic, I like it. Get more precise shots if you stand still. I have a feeling the tyrant's in here. thinks and me hopes he fucked up. Except I know I didn't get that lucky. As they like to call him, Mr. X. I like to call him a little bitch. Thinking, oh man, but no bullets. System ain't bad. At your files. This Resident Evil's Resident Evil USB system is still phenomenal. Hello? I'm all for running around zombies. Holy shit, I did it. I am a god. Got fucked up.
Hope I don't have to write a report on this.
Oh god, rookie cop humor. Oh. Roundhouse kicking badass. Okay, so totally out of ammo, roll a film, probably a little hairy porno. All right, now I gotta go back to the parking garage. Okay, so, plan is, I go back to the main hall, something like that, go into the main hall, go into the parking garage, because sweet. All right, forward, down.
and said Capcom went for the easy money. HD Master. But it's a shitty Resident Evil, though. Oh! Right here? Shit. Shit, he's here. So can he hear you walk? Yeah, if I run, he can hear me. Plain fucking simple. Alright, main hall. We're through here, we go down. So we're super fucking close. And look up the save code instead of finding it, because I'm just desperate for resources at this point, bro. Six left, two right, 11 left. Oh, I already have that. I have no shame. Oh. Sweet. Can I get some bullets? Get this ass. I know I'm out of here. Don't shame me. I need the both of you to come this way. Okay. Got it. I'm on the same page here. No, I'd bust you in the fucking mouth right now if I could. If that doesn't make you feel better. Oh shit, there is no way. Well, if you have a melee weapon, you can melee. Eh, you could. Here I am with no knife. Just don't account for shit against the tyrant, I'm afraid. I haven't seen the tyrant for a while. Which normally is a good thing, except now it just worries me. I don't remember how I came into the fucking police station. Sure, except I'd rather have eyes on. Where are you, Marvin, you son of a bitch? There you go, I feel slightly more confident about facing the woods of the undead now. Oh shit. I could not. No, but I can honestly say. I don't remember where to go. You know what? I'm gonna develop that roll of film. Hi! Remember fucking you up. Shit! Oh, you bitch. I hope you get raped. That was liquor. Oh, dude, he fucked my shit up. Oh, I need that. Fuck it. Let's just grab all the health on here. All the health. Alright, and I'm going to call this a part. I'd like to thank you all for watching, and don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more Resident Evil content.